An Anne Arundel County man was convicted of filing false tax returns. Lovett Aiko pled guilty back in December for filing tax returns without proper registration. According to the charges, Aiko owned and operated a tax filing business in 2017 and filed for Maryland residents. He was sentenced to almost a year, all of it suspended, and must also pay more than $35,000 in fines. Interest and back taxes will also be collected.